Well, it's had a time impact, economic impact, and but I mean it's all good. I'm gonna be honest. I have a little itch in my back that I think I want to start my own podcast now. So it's definitely happening. we'll see what 2016 has for us.